Let's get it started. No. I'm gonna have to change a little something here. Close that. Don't need that right now. Sound, not recorder. Oh, goodness gracious. Really? The Sims. I'll be right back. All I can say. Okay. Crazy cuts. Just need to set up another thing here. Okay. Oh. Oh, I don't even have a live split open. Is working. I need to see if live split's working. I only have one monitor.
Hey, I found my lost nachos.
So the fucker. And well, of course. Hold on. For whatever reason, oh, that's why. Hold on. Okay. I had live split cut off. Okay. I was wondering why it looked so odd on the stream, but I had it off screen.
Sweet. I love to sit here. Let's do this thing. Oh, I wanted a peanut. So long, suckers.
All right.
Congratulations, Homer. Mission complete. Go back home and talk.
This game's pretty easy.
Holy leap!
Let's do this thing! Just a few more. Nothing lasts forever. Dead people say I'm slow. Wait a minute. That was an insult. Eat my dust! Possessions are fleeting.
There we go.
Like
I'm still
nothing lasts forever.
Relearning the route for this shit, so. Great.
In your face!
Woohoo!
I did not stop at all.
Piece of cake. Okay. Ooh, the vibration's tickling my feet.
This is a small zone.
Coming through.
Now.
What's next? Find his cooler. I gave it to Barney.
Ow!
Okay, that was kind of slow.
Not a very good driver.
What the heck were you thinking? This is one weird
play. Fucking school bus.
Oh, that's done. Now I need Flanders' stupid picture of a stupid family. Sitting around talking to myself.
That was pretty bad, but whatever.
Out of control! Woohoo! Alright!
Oh, out of control!
That was also really bad.
So talented and good looking.
Let's see here.
I am excellent.
This is a really
oh, well. That was terrible. Oh, and he went all the way back.
Hey, Homer.
I don't know. Can you fuck off?
Barney, can I?
Plow King.
It's crashing.
I'm still kind of used to the GameCube route, even though I haven't played GameCube in forever. I usually fuck up this mission.
Alright.
Oh my god. I hate Plow King. It's so slow and it doesn't turn at all. So slow.
If you're so smart, how come I Route 2. Not like anyone likes these things. Stupid like finally. Oh, that was too easy.
That was awkward.
I need your help, my cousin.
No yeses. So, I already know I'm red. How red am I? I actually went gold on Office Space. I keep forgetting you're supposed to restart the mission.
Eat my dust.
I'm so used to the GameCube route. My God, the physics. Ridiculous. What the fuck? What's going on? I've never had this happen. Okay. Where are you going? Oh, he's going through the thing. The barn. Wow, that was awful. Oh my God. It's like a slip and slide. No, he didn't slow down at all. I know I didn't get the other wasp, but oh well.
Chest pain! Having chest pain! Oh, man. We're number one! We're number one! Mr. Burgess.
Everyone better stay out of my way!
It's crashing time!
Hello.
There's a drive, dumbass.
I just had that pink thing.
That was actually my best bone storm in terms of getting drops. No, what the fuck?
I hope they're all right. You almost nicked me.
Take that.
I'm going to need a lot of rubbing alcohol. If only.
I'm king of the world. Can you come and get?
Sorry, Homer.
Sweet.
Whatever.
Alright. See you do better. I wish I had a dog.
Actually, I pressed reverse. I didn't know I could do that. Just drive right into the wall. Oh my god, I did it again. Driving is so sloppy. Turn. Goddamn light posts.
Hey, Jabba. No problemo.
Engage.
Oh, now come on. Boy, I oughta.
Ooh, I got the wasp.
Nothing to dignify that thing coming.
Aw, loser.
Oh, fuck off. Oh my god. Seems faster than usual.
Wait, now I'm losing.
And happy group.
Hello. Oh.
forgot if we... You got it. Oh, this is too cool for school. So tired. So very tired. Woo, nice one.
This was one weird play.
Oh my god.
I hope this car can take it.
The thing about high FPS is just you start flying all over the place. It's the only thing about doing goddamn 100 FPS. Can get out, please.
Hey, Snake.
Why am I so bad?
Don't have a cow, man.
I should be, saving time on this.
Bart Simpson style. You cheated, cheater!
Uh-oh.
Now to find a satellite dish. Has those in it. Hey there, Mr. Slip. Bart Simpson at your service.
Run or mound. Get in here. Oh. Bro.
Oh, this vehicle was little Sally Mae's school fun.
Oh God, he's gonna.
Please stop what you're doing. No one can sell rotten meat in this town but me.
What the fuck? Whatever. You gotta be kidding. How is he chasing me? Oh my god.
Bartman knows all.
That was awful. Bounce all over the place.
Fine by me.
There's no sports car.
So glad to be of service.
Yeah, whatever.
My butt hurts.
I'm not getting that vending machine. No. I'm pretty sure my time is really bad. So I have to really make up for it. I should have grabbed the wasp. I'm gonna have to wait. Come on, okay. I'm just gonna run.
Welcome.
I am the king.
I love being red on my time.
No problemo.
Fucker.
Out of the way, wannabe.
You're kidding, right? Of course. That was awful. That's a terrible sellout.
Move it or lose it, tool.
Okay.
Whoa, wicked. Lousy laws of physics.
Wow, this is really bad. Oh well. That was very slow. So, whatever. Okay. Whatever.
Wow, Truckosaurus is some kind of truck slash dinosaur. I never would have guessed.
That was bad. That was a terrible Bart one. How slow was it? I really lost so much time. That sellout was awful. But I don't know how I managed to do that bad. And then I missed cutscene skip. Okay. Anyway. Let's get cool here.
I need to find. Hello, Springfield.
I need full impulse power.
So, plan now is to play Marge and Lisa very well, because that's the only way I can do anything. I mean, I can save a lot of time, honestly. And I missed the early cycle. I got messed up by those cars. And I missed the jump zone. This is very easy. This mission's not too difficult. Well, usually is until it does something dumb like that. This isn't the best thing to do, but...
So hungry.
So now... should be enough time to get... to the checkpoint, and then... very difficult mission. Oh.
Whoa, I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine.
Oh my god, what is he doing?
Eat pickup, city folk! Jiminy crickets!
I go, girl! Oh, huh?
Yeah! I am a lean, mean, vegan machine!
Sweet!
Okay.
300 horses of convenient power!
Time to move!
Clay Desson, bring in the pain! This is not good for my insurance. Jiminy Cricket.
That's pretty cool. The Bart's
very simple mission here.
Perhaps you should consult Professor Brink at the observatory.
I at least got a first try.
Except why I ever came to this jerk Waterberg. Oh, no!
You have a gift for speed.
I didn't go far left enough. Their car. Not my good. That's the slow van.
I go, girl. I gotta go. Smell that fresh air, Otto.
Thanks. There we go. Bouncing everywhere in this game. That was perfect right there.
I hope these are recyclable. Wow, my hair! I need speed! More speed! Wow, my hair!
No. No way. The pole is in the way. Okay. Whatever.
Excuse me. The time for action is now. Speed, glorious speed.
Out of my way. Strike one. Counterfeit designer jeans. The foulest of all crimes. Score one for Wiggum.
Oh my god. Oh, I didn't mean to hit him. What the fuck is this guy doing? Okay. I didn't know if he was stuck again or something or what. I'm just gonna do the simple thing. Can this guy drive? Nope. How did I mess that up? Fucking guy drive.
Just a few more.
That was kind of awkward. I can't believe that I messed up that mission.
Oh dear. Sorry.
Oh, I almost hit that. That was really close to or being really bad. I have a lot of time to save on Marge.
This is a really bad day.
Oh, well.
Well, okay, he's driving so slow, apparently. Why is he so slow? Just do this. I know this thing isn't the fastest, but it works. Why?
Why, Ribbit? How about that?
Excuse?
Oh. Needs to slow down. Okay.
You're looking at some serious road rage. I should pay more attention.
Really?
Sensible shoot to the metal.
I didn't even mean to go that far, it's just sometimes the game pushes you into doing things you don't want to do. Oh my god. Are you gonna drop the thing?
Oh. Did I win? I have no idea. You've got the...
I am That shouldn't be too hard.
We need them ketchup packets people done throwed out to feed on during the long winter. Help me fetch them. Hey, I know another dumpster's around here somewheres. I can feel it in my stank bug.
Nope. There we go.
Smashy, smashy!
Stop that nonsense!
I should pay more attention.
Easy. Some terrible physics, but honestly, I didn't think I would even get across, so that's okay. Fuck off. Fucking garbage truck. You gonna drop anything? too stressful of a level. Why does it do that? Why did I double jump? Okay. Okay. I had to empty the sewer. Okay. Should be getting a lot of coins. I don't even have my headphones on. I hate wearing headphones.
Having three kids really slows you down. But do you... Now where do I go? I'll do that.
I can't even put my headphones on. It's all just gonna be visual nonsense I have to do.
Who's selling power?
Nah, I hit the pole. That's nice.
Shouldn't enjoy that.
Well, I'm probably not gonna save much time on this. This might be better than. Okay, never mind. That was weird. I hit him full force and he didn't take any damage. Goodness gracious. Whatever. Yeah, my god. This fucking car just like bounces all over the fucking place. It's so hard to control.
Wow, a lot of people have wolves. Cautiously, wildly accelerating.
What the fuck? Oh my goodness. But I mean, like, Larry, shit just flies. Get out of the way. He'll blow himself up. And of course I didn't get a freebie. Oh my god. When I did this shit on GameCube, I would get that like 100% of the time. It's like. Oh my god. There's so much chaos. I'm not saving any time. What is this fucking guy doing? He's just driving into fucking random shit.
What's the big idea?
Fucking physics. You just bounce everywhere with this car. I thought he was gonna go in the trailer yard. He's turning into it, and then he just turned at the last second. It takes like no damage at all. That was awful. Man, I hadn't known this before. Stuck on the goddamn mailbox.
Got my shirt in the station locker room. You're going down.
I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine.
I'll go for early American. Switch lanes on me. Might still end up hitting him anyway.
Hey,
just between me and you, random object.
I'd love to have more coins.
You almost hit a person!
Who put this here? It makes no sense. Ha! Clean up in aisle one! Good karma. Thank you all for coming. I'll see you in hell. Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today. Come to Papa, random object.
Okay. Not like that, I guess. I'm
doing that in the future. Your misfortune is most entertaining.
I didn't even see that truck until it was too late.
On such behavior.
I would love to take that truck for all its money. A lot of crazy bitches here. Fucking why? How did I miss? I really don't know how I missed that. I was like barely off.
Hey, move it, Whitey. This is not good for my insurance.
Nah, suck in my pet.
Businessman social club. Looks like a fool has a team up.
No, take
him on. Whoa. Hello, stereo. You better hurry. Last time I left the store, two drums put pornography in the bridal magazine.
Fuck off. Fucking call it a sports car.
Hope I have room in my pants for this. That car belongs in the bar.
Somehow I got away from him instantly. So, plant here.
Your failure shames you! Yes, you!
How much more money do I
need? Your smile on such behavior. Oh, no!
Let me end the mission.
My jubilation knows no bounds! G-Money Crickets! This is just between me and you, random object.
Oh, I'm missing one.
This is
the school zone! Mr. Homer.
Something tells me that I forgot coins somewhere. Oops. Can't I just reset? No, no, whatever.
I'm afraid we...
Must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine. I am a lean, mean, Vindaloo machine!
Got it, sir.
Oh, dear. What in the hell were you thinking?
No, I hit him out of it. He was stuck, but... whatever.
300 horses of
this mission sucks
power.
Anyway. That wasn't that bad, I guess.
Hurry up, or my arranged bride will chastise me. Quickly! Thank you, come again.
This mission might be obnoxious.
Hopefully my store will not be robbed.
I'm gonna need a lot of coins on this mission. It may or may not work out. We'll see.
Never have I seen such a poor wind.
Got the wasp. That's nice. Trash cans.
Get out of my way, silly pedestrian! Oh, I smashed my skull.
Crash. Well, that reverse is bad. I'll get the vending machine. Getting fucking busted to do the strat.
This is not good for my insurance.
Would save me a lot of time. I keep running into people. Fuck off. Dumb truck. I don't know why I parked on that side.
End of you.
The wrong side.
Hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the bridal magazines. To put this here, it makes no sense. Sand. Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future.
Just running into the wall.
What in the hell were you thinking?
That's per usual.
What are you trying to prove with this crazy driving?
What the fuck are you doing? Oh my god.
Oh, I smashed my skull.
It's almost impossible to control lanes like this. Oh my god, he did not want to turn. What is he going on?
Hope I am still the live runner I was in my group.
I need a lot of coins. I feel like this level looks brighter than normal. Like someone's off with it. I jumped too early.
I should sleep more.
I feel like I forgot coins somewhere. Because I shouldn't have to go for that box.
Cardio is shot.
I'm gonna have to go for this wasp too. much. Of course. And I love it when the trucks get in the way. Wow. And my car is stuck. That's a lot of wasted time. I didn't even know I could do that. I overshot the vent or whatever it is. Whatever. Do I even have enough time to beat the mission? That's why I don't go for that one. God. Wow, I really lost the mission because of that.
Must admit,
that was so fucking stupid. I somehow hit the fucking other side of the ramp.
Oh, no! I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine! Oh, no!
Put on my headphone.
Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future.
Wow. That was awful.
Oh, I smashed my skull.
Move. Oh my God, I got stuck on nothing. I'll just go with the better route.
Yeah. the future.
My friend.
I am the victim of chicanery, most vile.
Sir, this port. Hopefully, my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today.
Oh, goodness gracious. So,
really got to learn to enjoy my parole more often.
If I don't get this, I have no idea what I'm going to do.
Hindu coming through!
Crazy drunks.
No. Oh, do not fear. You will be reincarnated. 300.
This goddamn ambulance. The fucking ambulance screwed me up. It didn't despawn at all. I'm just gonna have to do the strat. I hate doing this one. This run is so bad.
Oh, like no. I'm going to mess you up. What? No.
I'd love to reset this run, but I fucked up. Oh my god.
This is not good for my insurance.
This is just plain terrible. That's my worst armored truck shit. I had such bad luck, and then I messed up the goddamn the backup strat over here because another car was in the way and I accidentally went too fast at the same time.
Hey, that's totally not supposed to happen.
The Zapu is bad. And it's just...
pointless destruction.
Move your clumsy vehicle. Your failure shapes you. Yes, you.
Really?
When I do this, if you do not...
Oh wow! How far behind am I? I'm so red that I don't think there's any chance of doing a PB. Unless I try to do the out of bounds level 7.
Right, that was so cool.
I accidentally pressed triangle.
Human crickets.
But it's too slow. Wow, I'm astonished at how bad I'm playing. Okay, at least get like. Okay. How am I playing so bad? How far behind am I?
Shiva, H. Vishnu. The cola is dripping from that meteor.
Cool, free deadly cola.
Okay, so I'm behind by... what? Plus 4. Yeah, good. I've missed 2 cutscenes so far. 2 cutscene skips. So that just means
we destroyed a priceless archaeological artifact.
What do you let it on the dragon?
Now let's find out who's behind all this strange gold business.
I know it's a cliche, but my caramba!
Kodos,
man, this game looks so pixelated in the cutscenes.
What happened, Kang? Foolish Earthlings used to be the number one reality show in the galaxy. Space viewers couldn't get enough of these humans and their behavior.
Our show is down in all key demos.
But our show concept was so perfect. We filmed these idiotic bipeds.
Hopefully.
And beam it into every television in the galaxy.
There's some time I can save in Bart 2, and a lot of time I can save in level 7.
I knew there was a simple explanation.
I'm going to introduce the evil cola into the water supply. People will go mad.
Man, this cutscene is so long.
Then we distribute laser guns at the Squidport tourist area.
I like it.
I was mashing the button to pause too, and I still messed up.
Destroying themselves and their town.
Delivering big space ratings for foolish earthlings.
I'd be very surprised if I get a minus 2.
Why? That sounds hilarious. I'd watch that show.
Tell you what, you're a bad day before.
Okay.
The greatest driver in all the land.
Aku. Bart Simpson at your service.
This should be easy.
Hey,
I'm probably like plus 7 minutes at this point. Maybe 8.
I don't remember this being here before. My dad will pay for all the damage.
Hopefully, can get something going. I almost took the shortcut for some reason. Missing a few coins.
Hey, Kearney.
All right, that was a little. Oh my God, he's all the way over here.
Barney, where's
this fat motherfucker? Okay. He just immediately crashes. Right? Nah. Oh, good. Bro. This run is destined to fail at this point. The AI is acting all crazy. Just crash it all over the place, cars flying everywhere. Whatever. Control on that.
Oh, now come on. And the crowd goes wild. Very good. No problemo. It's fart time. Asphalt eaters.
He immediately crashed. Oh my God. I swear. What's with the AI just immediately crashing into random walls and objects?
I don't remember these being here before. Alright! Whoa, wicked! Lay some rubber down.
Somehow I got stuck. No way.
That's totally awesome.
Okay. Anyway. What's going on? He's stuck. No. What? what I do here.
I blame this computer navigation system. Oh, this is okay. Too cool for school.
He just drove into the wall again.
Out of my way, man. All for Bart.
He keeps crashing into everything that's ever existed. He just crashed into me.
You mean there's more?
And I got hit and run because of it. I swear, this is the most unlucky run that's ever existed in this game. I'm gonna change my FPS after this. Oh my god. My god.
I'm just glad I'm not in school.
Okay. How far? If I'm already like... Oh yeah. There's no way. Oh my god.
You got it.
Bro, that was awful.
Let's hit the town.
What the fuck? He crashed into everything and slowed himself down and then got stuck.
Mine, all mine! It's time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style.
Bro, you're doing this again.
Oh, this is
just
too cool for school.
Drive. Fucking what the fuck? Oh my god. Get going. I don't think he normally drives like this, where he's literally crashing into everything. He seems to be less chaotic this time, at least, but still. Oh, he actually managed to do the jump this time. Okay. Oh, fuck. What is he doing?
Dust eaters.
He doesn't need to drive like this. It feels like he just slows down at random points.
Lisa did it.
No, crap. This probably has to be like the worst run ever. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. I can't even get the wasp. Why?
If I didn't play so many video games, I'd be
Don't. Please don't fucking stop. He keeps getting above me. Oh my god. I can't even reach him. This is awful. Where am I? Nah.
Professor Freak.
I'm probably already behind on Bart 2 as a whole.
It's time for some road rage.
I should have been out of this fucking level. Or at least, like, way ahead. Accident. Oh my god, don't accelerate fast enough.
Eat asphalt, asphalt eaters. Eat asphalt, asphalt eaters.
That could have gone a lot worse. That was pretty decent, honestly, for the most part. I think last time I was a little slower on that mission. Well, no. I didn't mean to drive past them. Past this wasp. Yeah, that was chaos. You have to believe me. This run's chaotic. Principal Skip. Not in a fun way.
My rims cost $900.
Take that.
Oh yeah, baby, bring it on.
I'll educate you.
Get in there, please. Oh my god.
Take that. I'll educate you a new one.
Okay.
Fire in the hole.
That was my best Full Metal Jacket.
You got it.
I should have set myself up better. I really can't afford to get hit and run here. Cause, oh my god. Of course I can get it. I get the slow side. I'll just keep hitting everything, so I can keep the hit-run meter, I guess. Okay, whatever. Really outside of that part that I just hit, that was actually pretty fast. God. I should have just hit him. Kind of lost control there with the ramp.
Fine by me. Oh, this is too cool for school.
He used the cheat code.
Gimme, gimme, gimme.
2, 4, 6, 8. You suck. I'm great. Da 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 da. You.
Goodness gracious. Slow down.
I didn't do it. Dog, suckers.
Why am I going this way? I should have taken the short reset route.
Damn it, I dropped my kebab. son of a...
It's time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style. I am the king!
Oh my god, I had it. Actually, I think it would have crashed the game. I've missed all three cutscenes. How am I so bad? How did I get a 152 run? Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to beat my PB. Every level is red.
I mean, oh no, I hope their plan fails. Who am I kidding? Zombies eating brains? Oh, this is gonna rock!
Every level is red beyond comprehension.
Dad!
Piece of cake! Mission.
Yeah.
Let's see, I need something to board up the window. I know, board. I have no insurance.
I'm very behind on coins. What the fuck? What is going on with the physics? I'm literally just flying all over the place. And I can't control my car. Extremely behind on coins. I can't afford the zombie car. Wow. This fucking wasp. Missing two coins.
Please don't do.
There we go.
Can't you see I'm driving here? Park did it.
At least it's just a follow mission, and I don't need coins.
I blame society.
Car in the way as usual. car, I couldn't see at all. I think this game just really wants me to lose. Motherfucker. Is he stuck? Car is gonna explode.
It was like that when I got here.
Oh my god.
Oh, I wanted a peanut. Can you come and get me? I'll pay you in back, Rob. Eat my gut.
A loud ass dryer and washer.
Vengeance will be mine.
Yeah, I'm playing so bad. I'm getting unlucky and just, oh my god. Unlucky and playing really bad. I press the jump. For whatever reason, sometimes it doesn't jump when I press jump. I don't understand it.
Looking. must.
Ooh.
It's crashing time.
I don't need to restart.
Cannonball run.
Yeah.
Retribution.
My god, this car is like spazzing out all over the place. Oh my god, I need the It should have just warped into the car.
I am evil Homer.
Okay.
I am evil Homer.
Go!
I'm a lean, mean,
I'm holding left and it turns right. I should have been using Globex. Globex can last like at least 2 hits. I'm surprised that didn't explode the waste. That's a mess.
Let's do this thing.
Hey, that's totally.
I really got hit and run.
Bro.
Just bust me already. I swear. It's very keen to bust me when I need coins, but when I don't need the coins, oh well. It fucking drove into me. But when I don't need the coins, it takes its time.
Ooh, no.
Oh, God.
Hey, that's totally not supposed to happen. I've really got
okay. I don't know you. I don't know what happened there. That's wild.
Where'd you get that?
That's at least 2 hours and 5 minutes, at least. I think that's what the end time is going to be, 2 hours and 5 minutes. Focus on this one. There's no way I'm a PB, but
I have road rage and I know how to use it.
I can still, oh god,
I'm not dead yet.
I can still get a decent time on this mission. Actually gonna get this first try on this awful run. Please. Okay. Wow. I really got it. First try.
It's nuclear death, you effeminate wriggling space wad.
201. Wow.
That fortune teller was right. I do end up dying in a spaceship crash.
Oh. Yeah.
Dad, I'm really glad you rescued us all. What really happened? You thought it was a bad dream after eating too many raw hot dogs.
No, homie. You're the town hero.
Wait, and the ninja babysitters? Was that real or a hot dog dream?
Hot dog dream. Dad, the fans want you outside.
If I didn't miss those cutscenes, skips, cutscene skips, whatever, probably would have saved at least, God, like 6 minutes, 7 minutes.
At
That was very bad to miss all those cutscene skips.
At least we don't have to sit through the stupid video game credits. No! That guy deserves such a probing. Who are these people?
I really want to do another run. Nah, I think I'm done for today.